Good morning, everybody. Welcome to It's Breakfast Time on Chess Channel. Today we are talking about the breakfast habits of different countries. We have some guests. Here we have a chef from the UK, Mrs. Cook. Hi, Mrs. Cook. What do the British people have for breakfast?
Hi, Mr. Hunter. In Britain, we have eggs, sausages, mushrooms, and bacon prints for breakfast. We like tea with milk at breakfast.
Thank you, Mrs. Cook. Now it's time to see what Spanish people have for breakfast. Mrs. Cookinera is giving information about the traditional Spanish breakfast.
Spanish people have toast and fruit juice for breakfast. We have different kinds of toast.
Thank you, Mrs. Cookinera. Our other guest is Mrs. Cook from Japan. Mrs. Cook, what do you have for breakfast in Japan?
Japanese people have soup, rice and fish for breakfast. Japanese omelette is also very popular.
Thank you, Mr. Cook. What about you, Mr. Aşçı? Can you talk about breakfast habits of Turkish people?
We have olives, cheese, eggs, tomatoes, butter and honey in Turkey.
It sounds to me. Thanks for joining our program today.